grand finale to day one of Bombay Times Fashion Week. Congratulations, ma'am. We've got the beautiful, stunning Adeline as your showstopper. How was the experience of Bombay Times Fashion Week?
I think that is very, very nice Fashion Week. I told it today because I think that they are prepared. Models are very nice. And I think that I was afraid because it's the first time when I was here. But I think that I am very satisfied now. It was the only fragment of my collection, but and it's very difficult to choose something what characteristic me. I think that auditorium was nice, and the clap was...
Of course, the clap so good because it was very well deserved. The clothes were so beautiful and so amazing that we all felt like clapping.
You. Thank you. Thank you. And I think that in the beginning I told the girl that for me is the most important energy.
Yeah.
And when they take fit first time dress,
yes,
they are satisfied. They are they take photo. Yeah. They make poses. And it is very important for me because it is next energy for me for new collection.
True.
And maybe next collection something will be good in Indian style because it was difficult to choose. Yeah, it's another culture, and it's but I am satisfied. I have a lot of emotion after the fashion show, and Adeline was amazing.
Yes, of
both
course.
Girls. Yeah.
Adeline, you tell me, how was your experience? You look like a princess, of course, with the beautiful tiara.
Thank you so much. I'm very grateful to ma'am. It's my debut in Bombay Times Fashion Week, and I'm so grateful that I got to wear your collection. You truly showed the, you know, culture and the beauty of Czech Republic women, and I'm so happy and grateful for that. Thank you, ma'am. You're such a warm and welcoming person.
Thank you. And I think that the Czech girl are, and Czech women are very, and Slovak, because I was born in Slovak Republic. I think that they are similar with energy, with your hair is absolutely amazing in the world, I think. And I think that when will be a competition Miss Universe?
Yeah.
when will be?
January. Mostly.
January.
Yes.
Maybe we agree some contract and I prepare one dress.
Lovely. My God.
I promise.
We have a deal cracker right now.
Embassy must prepare a contract and it will be okay.
Yeah. Adeline, how do you feel right now?
I'm on top of the world right now.
Okay.
I'm really, really on top of the world.
She has a dress, Miss Universe dress already ready.
Okay.
Yes, of course. It'll be done.
Enough?
Absolutely. Thank you so much.